A trigger point injection is an injection of usually numbing medication, with or without steroid, into a spasmed muscle. Through overuse or injury, a muscle can become spasmed, leading to what's called a trigger point, which is a tight band of muscle throughout the muscle belly itself. Whenever this tight band occurs, it can decrease blood flow to the muscle. That can lead to a buildup of acidic and painful metabolic byproducts, which can lead to more muscle spasm and discomfort. Injecting into one of these spasm muscles can cause the muscle to release, therefore reestablishing blood flow and hopefully decreasing pain. Oftentimes we use trigger point injections in acute injuries. We can use trigger point injections in chronic injuries as well. Oftentimes they serve to help a patient get back into physical therapy and work on the underlying issues that led to the muscle dysfunction in the first place. During a trigger point injection, your physician or advanced practitioner may locate the tight muscle band by feel or by ultrasound guidance. A small needle is guided into the taut muscle, and then an injection of numbing medication, sometimes steroid, is done. Afterwards, pain relief may be immediate. It may also take a couple days while you continue to work the muscle, doing rehab exercises or stretches at home. The effect of some trigger point injections can be permanent if the problem is an acute issue that is a result of injury or strain. Patients with chronic muscle pain may have a variable length of relief that they get from trigger points. Usually we're hoping for relief on the order of weeks to months, especially if physical therapy is implemented to correct the underlying issue.